I started playing Cattle and the Cane on the fiddle probably when I was about 14 years old. And as a person who played fiddle and mandolin, both always felt like mandolin was my main instrument. And I learned it from the great Texas Shorty as a fan of Texas fiddling. And one of the things I've always tried to do on the mandolin is see if I could incorporate some of that idea and, you know, the way the notes are used, not just in a bluegrass way, but in a way to play fiddle tunes on the mandolin. So that's why Cattle and the Cane appeals to me.